for one or two more tunes. Your wife does have MS. Well, I feel awkward. Just gonna check out the lights.
Just keep going. She's not here.
Nope. Everybody's a good sport about something. In my case, it's baldness. I'm not sure that's as tough as MS, but let's leave it alone for a while. All right, then. I was asked to do this song before the show started, so I'm going to do it since we're doing this TRL off my phone thing. This song is about medicine. I know, it is a great career path. The thing is that most doctors probably should be doctors, even fictitious ones. House, good call being a doctor. Dr. Oz, jury's out. But definitely not Mario. Dr. Luigi. I'm refusing to comment. Dr. Luigi was a game that was like, hey, here's an idea. Let's slightly change the mechanics of Dr. Mario and ruin all the music to put children to sleep so they remember to hate Luigi forever. Go and listen to the soundtrack of Dr. Luigi. It's like,
it's like,
it's like, come on! This is supposed to be a fun. Anyway, I've clearly got a chip on my shoulder by Dr. Luigi.
Oh yeah, go Luigi!
Backing off, going back to funny mood. Here we go. This is Dr. Mario lyrics. If you don't to yell back at me, then do it. And if you don't, make it up. It'll be fun. Here we go. This is Dr. Mario lyrics. I am Dr. Mario and I am saving lives. I don't think you're going to see my heart. I got one of the best, so I am Dr. Mario and I prescribe my heart. Invisible Wario, good, now let's see. Turn your head and cough. Okay, now to me. Does it hurt to be?
No!
Is it hard to see?
No!
I am diagnosing you with HPV. You've got mononucleosis, adenosis, scoliosis, 15 days of my prognosis. You need a living room that does it. Scabies, phlebitis, gonorrhea, hepatitis, human plague, unionitis, I know you have Ebola. Finally covered pills, that's good on your heels. But just as long as you got me, piano solo. Dr. Mario. Made me feel horrible. I made fun of multiple sclerosis, which his wife has, and yet joking about Ebola with you made me feel worse. I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you later. Then again, I don't know. I smoke a fair amount of weed, and when I'm high, sometimes that's my reaction to everything, so who knows? Well, digging a hole. I'm guessing I've got time for like about one more tune. I wasn't asking you, but thanks anyway.
Show Phoenix
Wright
with lyrics.
What? All right.
Free Bird.
Free,
I'm going to do Free Bird with lyrics. Dick. Anyway.
Over enough time.
This is one of my favorite songs to do. It's about ducks. Wanted a drink and you somehow found yourself in this weird collection of nerds. I want to tell you about DuckTales, okay? It was this cartoon in the 1980s. It concerned a character named Scrooge McDuck, the richest duck in the world. He lived in a city mostly populated by ducks called Duckburg. Also, there were dogs. What was that about? Whatever. If I were Dog and Duckbird, I'd be like, fuck this town. This is gonna be Dogbird one day. Anyway, got on track. The point is, Scrooge McDuck spends his time making sure that he's still the richest duck in the world, accumulating more wealth, stopping anybody else from taking his title, and because it was the 1980s, he was the good guy. Very Reagan era Disney hero. And in the video game DuckTales by Capcom, copyright 1990.
Awesome game!
He goes to the moon for obvious reasons to find gold and jewels. And I'm gonna sing you a song about it. This is DuckTales with lyrics.
If you know
where to clap and or yell back at me, do it. And if you don't, again, just make it up, it'll be awesome. Here it goes.
It's so good.
Yeah.